Hey, how you doing? This is Kawan Money Mayo, online entrepreneur, successful CEO of multiple companies, you know, top earner in multiple companies, and one of the top affiliates, Clicxads. And today, I want to show you how you can use Clicxads to get more traffic to your website. All right, so before we do so, I want you to do me a favor. Can you like, subscribe, and hit that bell so that way you get notified when I do these videos, all right? And you won't be missing out. All right, so let's go ahead and dive right in. So this is the homepage of Clicxads. As you can see, we currently have over 7,400 members online right now as we speak. We have 614. So this is 614 people that can do your bidding, okay? And that's how you're gonna leverage these 614. Actually, this whole 7,400, but right now, if you need to leverage somebody right now, you'd be able to leverage 614 up to 7,400 right now, right through the back office. So we're going to show you how you can do that and make that make sense. So I'm going to log into my back office right now. And when I log into my back office, I'm going to come over here to where it says advertise. Okay. And these are the offers that you get to advertise. Now, this is ways that you can get organic people to go to your site. So you're using CPA, or GPT offers, which is basically a call per action. So, you know, a cost per action. So you're paying somebody to go do something. And that's the one I would actually use to build the website. And that's the one we're going to go over today. So I'm going to go just to show you how lucrative that can be. Or you know how effective that can be. Let's go to the CPA offers for today. Okay, so right here when I hit earn, you see it opens up these offers. So this is the CPA. So right now there's four CPA offers that I can take. Okay, and I can earn. So I'm going to show you what you would do in order to get people to go to your website. All right. So I'm gonna click on the CPA offer. So basically, you would put up an offer like what you see right here. Okay, these are different offers that are being offered right now. Looks like I only have two, so maybe the other two is for, it might be for these mobile, it might be for a different device and they don't want a desktop, you know, or maybe I ignore them already, I don't know. But there's two offers right here that I can take right now that's available to me. So these are the two. One, they're giving up 8 cents, another one, they're giving 56. So it says, HashRapid.io is a genuine BTC mining platform. So this is what they want me to do. Must be open on any high-end device to get paid for this offer. One, register with your BTC wallet ID and any preferred PIN of your choice, okay? Pay for any plan of your choice and take advantage of the bonuses and also pay the lot and also play the lottery spinner. So you see, they got me doing quite a bit of stuff here to boost your mining balance. Put in your Clicxads username in the login box to be approved. Follow @doc on Instagram. Five, put in your HashRapid account ID and Instagram username in the additional information box. Rapid is a tested and trusted mining platform with visible payout logs. Happy mining. Read carefully and follow all the steps. So that's why they're paying quite a bit for a much. Because usually, you know, it's like 8 cent, 10 cent, 3 cent, you know, 10, 56 cent. Why? Because they know they got you jumping through a bunch of hoops, all right? And you might be asking yourself, man, the average person ain't about to do all that. You know, they're just asking me to sign up for a mining company, for one, register with my BTC wallet, right? Two, pay for any plan of your choice and take advantage of the bump. Oh, wow. Then they wanted them to, then it's actually have to pay for something. So they're paying me to 50 cent, 56 cents to go join something that's probably gonna cost me way more than that, right? Three, put in your Clicxads username. So come back here, put in the username, and then four, follow them on Instagram. So then go to Instagram and follow them, and then put in my HashRapid account ID in the Instagram username, in the additional fields. So I'm jumping through a few hoops here. Still not gonna take me long, still less than 5 minutes worth of work. But I'm jumping through some hoops. And the average person is not going to re-sign up for mining and all these things, right? So they gave up 56 cents. But the key thing here to look at, okay, is right here. It was completed 127 times. 127 people just opted into that page. I mean, just signed up for that hashtag IO, just signed up for his mining, and Look, even they did it just to earn 56 cents. Once they're back there, they're back there. So they might be getting emailed from this email campaign. They're probably going to be getting followed up. They might just see something that they like later. Wow, I didn't know what this mine was all about until now, but now I'm looking at it. Okay, this is actually pretty interesting. Out of 127 people, there's no way that it didn't resonate with nobody, right? Like, it's just law of average, right? So this is very, very efficient way that you can drive traffic to your website. Because look at all these different steps. He just had five steps of different things he wants somebody to do. You could easily have somebody just go to the website and log in and sign up as a new member, right? Let's look at the one right here. It says, place your email to send you the easiest way to build an online business without a single penny out of pocket. Is that even possible? You will know exactly how to leverage the power of social media to attract unlimited amounts of interested people eager to buy from you. So he's paying 8 cents for people basically to sign up for his program. Okay? That's basically what he's paying for, you know, to have people sign up. So when did this get posted? Just got posted not too long ago. So we'll see how that do. We'll come back. But you see what I'm saying? Even that, he got creative. He said, you know, I'm just going to pay for people to sign up for my online business. And when you're thinking like that, I'm going to do another video on it, but you can really take it there. Like, think about those survey businesses where they pay you for signups. That's all they pay you for. You just have to have a legitimate signup from a different IP address from a real person. So how many signups can you get now? I mean, here go 127. So how many 127s, how much does one of them survey programs pay that if you had 127 people sign up today, they would pay you out? Right? Thinking outside the box. So you can see, like I said, that these offers come in all the time. There's quite a different range. And you can see that, you know, there's no set way of doing this. It's pretty much give the instructions, give out how much you want it to pay. This is peer-to-peer a price structure that you come up with, which is nice because you're doing true CPA where you come up with the price that you want to pay out, that you feel comfortable, not the other way around. You're not going to have a surprise like with Google and Facebook where you log in and all of a sudden you're like, oh my God, what happened? You know, I said I wanted to have a dollar budget, but it's selling me $2 now, or it went to $5 because it fluctuates. That's not going to happen here. If you give them 4%, 4 cents, that's what you're getting. You're giving 36, that's what you're getting. So I want to go through these again just to show you just how, like, they, you know, people say, does this really work? Will people really do it? Let's go see. So it says members, you have already signed up. Okay, members who have already signed up on the link should refer at least one person, while those who haven't signed up should do so and verify email. Note that failure might result in denial of completion. No problem. So you're giving 36 cents just for signing up. And all you got to do is sign up for this. That's it. So you see right here where it says register, see, I already signed up. But if I didn't sign up, it would say register, and then that's it. You just register for this, and then you're done. And now you're 36 cents to the good. So, and then again, how effective is this? Look, 153 people did that. Look at this one down here. Oh, my goodness. 500 people did this one. 500 people. Same thing down here. 500 people did this one, too. All they had to do was click the link, register, put your Clicxads username, and that's it. Yeah, 500 people jumped on that real fast, right? How hard was that? You know, look at this one. We just said it. Complete surveys, right here. Complete the survey. 57 people did it. So that's 57 people that you could have completed that survey, and you would have, hold on, let's go get the right math. You know, I don't like guessing, so I play the guessing game. So 57 people, right? And then 0.8 cent times 57. Let's see. So you spent $45. $45. Well, actually, I think that number's wrong. Did I do that wrong? Yep. 8 cent times 57. There we go. That's what I thought. $4.56. So it cost them $4.56, okay, to be able to put 57 new people into his business or to fill out a survey. Think about that. Now, if this is how you get paid affiliate marketing, How lucrative could that be? Here go another one. Look, sign up on the website. So you wanted to get people to the website. Just to show you that really actually works, right? In real time. So this one wants people to go to the website, getting away 8 cents. And he had 151 people do it. 151 people signed up on that website. So do you see how lucrative and how easy that you can get people to go sign up? Oh, look at this one. Survey. 416 people did the survey. I'm done. We're gonna end it there. So this is how you use Clicxads to be able to drive traffic to your website. Imagine what your Google Analytics look like after you have 400 people a day going to your website and it's only costing you $4.65 to do so. Yeah, I'm saying, and even if it costed 40, that would be worth it. So, all right. So, like I said, that was a quick demonstration and clarification of how you can use Clicxads to be able to drive traffic to your website. If you like what you see and you want to get started, hey, believe it or not, you can get started for free. It's not costing anything. You're not going to get upsold. You know, if you want to keep your account free, you're more than welcome to do so. And you get to earn free Bitcoin every single day just for clicking on ads, just for viewing people, just for doing what they're doing, asking you to do right here. Okay. So if you like that, go ahead and hit the link below, mybitcoinbuilder.com. We get you going. Give me a call. If you got questions, you know I got answers. 619-306-9453. I'd love to answer them for you. If you haven't already done so, hit that subscribe button, hit the like, and don't forget to hit the bell. That way you get notified when I do my videos. Appreciate you. See you on the next one. Have a blessed day.